Danny, what's the weather like today?
Today is cloudy.
Yes, it is. Okay, so today we are going to speak about American literature. We are in the 30s. We started the last lesson. Eliška was speaking about Steinbeck and his On Mice and Men. And today we will have a look at Francis Scott Fitzgerald and his book Great Gatsby. So we are in the 30s, the era of depression. People lost their homes. The uncertainties of 1919 were over. There seemed little doubt about what was going to happen. America was going on the greatest spree.
I came from Alabama with my banjo on my knee. I'm going to Louisiana, my true love for the sea. It rained all night the day I left, but well, it was dry. The sun's so hot, I froze to death. Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. I've come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee. I jumped aboard the telegraph and traveled down the river. The electric fluid magnified and killed 500 nigger. The bull giant bust, the horse run off, I really thought I'd die. I shut my eyes to hold my breath, Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. I've come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee. I had a dream the other night when everything was still. I thought I saw Susanna coming down the hill. The buckwheat cake was in her mouth, a tear was in her eye. Says I, I'm coming from the south, Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. I've come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee. I soon will be in New Orleans, and then I'll look around. And when I find Susanna, I will fall upon the ground. And if I do not find her, this doc'll surely die. And when I'm dead and buried, Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. I've come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee.
love sleeping up. Turn the key, bend the wheels and turn off. Down on ice, but the temperature rising. She sits in the club and the walls are burning.
What do you think you are doing? We've got English, you're sleeping.